blanks, like when, like if you have 1, 2, 3, whatever it is, and then you don't have anything, then it doesn't. Those are like, because it's so fast, and because of the reverse also feeling, they're really nice. Like when you have, and then you don't have anything, and then there's something. Because a lot of the time, you use the blank to make some kind of transition to the next thing. But if you manage to hold them, they are really nice. It really cleans them up. And it becomes like 10 times more expressive. There are a few of them that are like blank counts that are like,
thank you.